people were once across many lands and many cities. This was their capital.
That's another one.
Thank you for your help.
So hard. Heavier than you look.
Another.
destination.
Not so fun!
Maz.
Maz a good god to follow?
He keeps Ahriman trapped. Isn't that enough? Roshanako. The Queen's Tower.
Your tower? I've never owned a tent, let alone a tower.
It isn't my tower. It is dedicated to the women who ruled here.
That makes it yours.
My father is still king. He speaks for the Ura.
Not long to go now. Hang in there. What happened to your mother?
She died. My father is all that is left.
Your father? After what happened to him in the tree when...
We don't know what happened to him.
I know, but...
None of that matters. The past doesn't matter. Until Ahriman is stopped, nothing matters.
The past never matters. But that doesn't stop people using it as an excuse to do something stupid. Shall we go and liberate your tower before we end up as history? I thought you'd explored most of this place. It is your home.
I never came here. These towers are just walls, relics from the past. Nothing more.
I don't believe you think these places are just relics.
No, I think they're reminders of our failures. Built from pride as a bastion against Ahriman. They failed. Rebuilt as monuments to victory. And now they are falling to pieces.
When did things start to go wrong here?
10, 20 generations ago? We built this place to last forever, to keep Ahriman forever. But while the stones still stand, people have not lasted.
Must have been a big battle to take this city.
It fell in hours. Ahriman's power, the alchemist's machines. It was only with Ormaz's direct intervention that the city was freed.
Thanks!
About it. Keep your eyes open while I do the healing.
Much more running. I'm gonna need new shoes and new feet.
That's another step closer.
I've never known a queen. Not up close and personal.
You still don't.
Will you ease up on yourself? I know things haven't been too... Your mother's not here. Your father's having problems. But you're the one risking your life to put things right. Your mother would be proud of you. Oh, look, I'm... Forget it.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Just cheer up, Queenie. You're doing a good job.
You too. I just hope your mother doesn't find out about the tomb robbing and the priestesses. The donkeys and the...
Hey, you know, boys will be boys. No stairs, no plates. Looks like we'll have to grip fall. Ready to go down?